Here we go again. Two, three, four, five. What's up, sexy? Miss me? There's one. There's two. Got him. That's how we do that. Playback. About freaking time.
Storm right on top of me here. I don't know what kind of wind speeds to expect, or it might be headed your way. But you should find shelter.
Copy. But I'll be having dinner with the Pilgrim long before I have to worry about that. Are you okay? You went quiet. Come on, don't let me hang out. It's awful lonely out here.
I'm not sure this is the right time to talk about. All right, look. You remember those batteries we found that were all depleted down to 1% power?
Yeah.
For one of those batteries to deplete all the way down to 1% takes about 30 years. So it got me thinking, and I went outside and scraped some of the mold off so the outside of the hab.
Okay?
Yeah. We're fine. Yeah, so I monitored its growth rate, and for the mold to have spread as far as it has would have taken about 30 years.
What are you driving at?
So, this is where it gets complicated. The Pilgrim was sucked through the wormhole about 3 seconds before us.
Ah, haha, I knew it.
But the batteries, the mold, they indicate the Pilgrim's been here for about 30 years. Eva, what I'm driving at is that I think every second on the other side of that wormhole is 10 years on this side.
Dun, dun, dun!
Yeah. Yeah. No. I get it. That makes sense. our swing. Rations going rotten. But the honey's still good because honey
doesn't
decay.
Yep.
Why didn't you tell me sooner?
I wasn't sure. It's a theory. But if you do find anyone at the Pilgrim, they'll be 30 years older than when we left them. They might not have had enough supplies to last.
The Pilgrim has plenty of supplies.
Okay.
You know what? This is actually a good thing. Because if they've been here for 30 years, then they've had plenty of time to repair a shuttle. And that means we can all get out of here together. So as long as nothing else goes wrong.
Ooh.
Grant?
I'm okay. Storm's wreaking havoc with the comms.
What the hell was that?
The window got hit. I patched it. I think it'll hold. Are you okay?
I'm okay, yeah. Good.
I mean, are you okay with what I said before?
Of course.